How did you get into pole?
Google. So I spent a long time trying to find like my thing, you know, like I didn't have a hobby or an activity or a passion. And right around the time I was like 32 or 33 I was 33 when I found pole. So I had tried everything from, let's see, Tai Chi to watercolor painting, digital photography, you name it. I tried everything at least once just to see what stuck. And the only thing that stuck was pole dance. So